sovereign emotion of them all. It cannot be truly obtained by words or by sight.